Hello everybody, welcome back to Farm Simulator 22 with myself, Maximus, and Alexa finding his way up to join us up there. Now of course we don't recommend climbing on roofs, and but we're just in the game, we're just having a bit of fun, and Alexa's fell through the roof. Yes, these are, they got windows in. Now we're That's moving off topic. So we have in our last episode completed the contract, which just about gave us enough money. Oh, he's made it. Enough money to talk properly. Enough money to actually purchase the farm. So we now actually own a farm. Yay! So yeah, the farm is actually ours now. So there we go. We've purchased the farm. Moving around, isn't he? But as you can see, our money is still pretty low, so we do need to do more contract work. So it's just nice to be able to look around and think, yeah, this is all ours now. So on to our next step, which will be another contract. Now of course we've done baling recently, and we did ploughing last time. So although it's not money, we're just going to take the harvest contract purely because it will give something different to do. So we've accepted that one. We are in the harvester. No, where's the trailer? Doom, 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 doom. So I've got the harvester, Alexa's got the tractor. Is there one man back here? Because I thought there was another trailer to collect. Yeah, it's round the back. I should go get that. And we will see Alexa at the field. Where are we heading anyway? Oh, it's field 75, so it's got a bit of a journey. This tractor, I'll tell you what, Lexa, I might have to leave the trailer for you because the harvester is not liking to me. Right, once more, but there's not the gap at all. No, I'm going to have to leave the trailer here for you to collect, I'm afraid. Not for not trying. So you'll have to drop the header off and come back for the harvester. So, okay, right. No point in trying too much, so we will see you at the field, I think. Now Alexa is on the way back with the trailer. So So let's make a start and get this field harvested. Now it's not the smallest, it's not the biggest, but I think compared to what we got paid last time, like 10,000 for the grass and the baling the last field, I think we're doing this job quite cheap, to be honest. Still, every money and every penny will count for us at present time, so we're not going to complain, but come on local farmers, give us your money at those prices. So we're on 8% port at the moment. And a good thing, a nice journey about this one, is you do actually go past the castle, and I'm seeing the fun now. I took a little picture there. So yeah, it is quite a nice little route to get through this field. We don't want to go over that edge. One thing we don't want to do. Get stuck in the little stream down there. Nice view today. So we're at 10% already, 17% full. Hopefully Lexa will get here just in time to bring that trailer aboard. Looks a little bit slopey here, doesn't it? Oh, that could be a bit interesting. There we go, Gloria. There's a bit of a slope there. We haven't actually got to fade up the afters here or anything like that. They just want the field itself harvest, which is a good thing for us. And why it's probably just a little bit cheaper. There we go, so we're on 27, almost 28%. There we go, 28%. Lexa kindly left the trailer right here in a nice place for us to pick up the header. It's nice again, of course. Right, here he comes with the trailer. We're on 32% at the moment, so not too bad. September, early September time is the time for the harvesting. It also depends on obviously the crop itself, but always a good time to see the harvesters out. I love the farmers busy out on the roads. Right, where are they? 42%. I'm going to do a little bit more around this edge because that kind of slope on it. It really has got a bit of a slope. What do you reckon, Lexi? Go get your feet wet? Is he? Is he going to go fishing? Yeah, he's watching his boots. Imagine sort of just I'm not listening to radio, having a bit of daydream and you end up going down there, eh? What if the weight of the harvester, if you did it real, you know, you did what I just did, could affect the back of the weight of the harvester. So, 50%. So if I unload when we get to you, Lexa, we'll see how much your trailer takes in case you need to make a couple of visits. So, just so we know where we are. I'm on 55%. I'll just line it up. Right, let's pipe out here. see how full you get your trailer. So 58% for myself, and let's see, take it to the end, shall we? Okay, whoop. Right, 20% left in the harvester, 10. Okay, the harvester is empty, so we've got quite a lot left to do. So if you want to sell that, that's up to you, of course. Going to wait for the full load. Don't blame him, because if he's can get 100%, it might only be a couple of trips rather than doubling the amount. Right, I should really start to go up and down rather than around and around. So we've got, actually we've got corn growing this way, is it wheat, corn, wheat? No, it's not corn, is it? Wheat perhaps. So at least we get to, this is the first food that we've actually got to harvest. We didn't own our own fields, but we now own our own farm. Yay! So that's a positive. So getting to own that farm is a good now. So we've got to work towards getting our fields or some animals or something like that. So I've seen new introduction in this one is rabbits. And yeah, we might get some rabbits because they're new. Last farm we had some horses, so perhaps we might get some rabbits. Right, anyway, we will see you once this building is done. Okay, see you later. Nearly completed the halves of the field. The last couple of videos, I don't even notice, if I'm doing time lapses, I've just kind of skipped the process and gone straight into. So let us know your preference, if you do have a preference even to a time lapse with a bit of music, or just skipping over to where fields or jobs are almost completed and then just sort of passing through the videos times there. So it depends on whether you like to see the fields being done with a bit of music, or whether you just really kind of have a preference, shall we say, or skipping forward time to when the jobs are, individual jobs are done. Okay, so Alexa, do you want to come alongside? We haven't really actually got, okay, so the field is now harvest. We haven't actually got another vehicle here, so we're going to have to let Alexa go off and sell a whole lot, and we have to see how much we make. Now he has been able to get the whole lot into the one trailer, so not had to move off that. So Lexa moves off into the sunset, put the header back onto the trailer ourselves. And if Lexa does that, what we will do, okay, we'll just put that on there. Now, I haven't really got to do much here, but what we're going to do is just, probably just as quickly, we're not to jog up the road here as it is to travel. So we keep an eye on Lexa. as he's going down to sell the crop. Now, good job I've been keeping fit, isn't it? Run up the load here. One of the features on this map is just up the road here. I don't think we've actually highlighted it as yet. We just round the corner here, so I'm just going to turn off the map. We will see Lexter a lot. Well, that's in life, but we will see the money pop up when he sells. So we're 1829, and as you can see, where I'm going, the castle over here. Trying to go into this. Yes, so this is one of the highlighted features, this in the windmill within the map here. So I really like this addition. Reminds me of a castle sometimes I go to. You might have seen one or two videos of that, Leeds Castle. But I think it is a real feature. You know, you've got the shadows, you've got the brickwork, you've got the different colours. You know, just even like the moss on the brickwork. You know, you've got the different brickwork, you've got the concrete work, the stones, the shadows. You even got like the crests up there of the different, I suppose they are family crests. You know, you got the pond, you've got the moving water. So I think this is an excellent, well, more than an excellent addition to the map itself. Of course, you've got the hot air balloon, which is actually a bit more visible and a bit lower this time around in this map. Look at that. Actually, Lexter, before you sail, you could always just pop out and I'll zoom over to you. So don't sail and then I'll pop out when you see the sail. So so there you go. So I think this is an excellent addition to the map. So it looks like Lex is at the same place. So okay, that's alright, okay, so there you go, Lex. Okay, you can pop back in now. That worked, didn't it? That was quick thinking. Here we go. Okay, off we go. When you're ready, Lexter, make us some money. I'll be a bit dusty here, but here we go. There it goes. Contract 75, 80% complete. There we go. So the harvest income actually gave us an additional 1,456 as well. So that's just go back there. So we've got an additional 1,300. So we've got a bit more than what we thought. So that's just collect that. So now we've got 4,597. So yay! So that's good. So we've got a contract done, we've had a little look at the castle, which is an excellent feature. So thank you very much for joining us, everyone. Thank you for your hard work today, Lexter. And we will see you all very soon. And don't forget to leave your comments, leave your likes, shares the videos. And of course, comment with us, tell us what you're liking, and we will see what we can do. Right, take care, everyone. Bye for now. Thank you.